Oh, what's up, America? This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. Remember, Jim Bob is the original fake news network. Well, the other day, I was riding down the road in my pickup truck, listening to the radio. I was listening to the PBS radio. That's communist news, if you didn't know. And they had a story on there about the terrorist no-fly list. And lo and behold, the story was about this little six-month-old kid got put on that list, and his mom and daddy couldn't get him off of there. And that's what the story was about. Well, anyhow, that got me to thinking about terrorists, which I don't think much of them, by the way. They're a bunch of scumbags. But anyhow, I got to thinking about terrorists, and what if I was a terrorist? I'd probably need to make me up a list, at least a list of the five things I have accomplished as a terrorist. I mean, they've been terrorizing since 2001 and before. And so I ought to make up a list of my accomplishments, at least five things they could accomplish, something or other like that. So I thought, well, I'd make up a list for them. So anyhow, here is Jim Bob's list of the five things a terrorist have accomplished since they've been terrorizing America. Number five, they have accomplished making up of a no-fly list. Well, obviously, that's an ego thing. The sons of bitches can't get their name out any other way but to get on the no-fly list. A bunch of lowlifes, and nobody knows about them and cares about them. So that's how they get on their publicity. That's the number five thing. A number four thing is they have accomplished less liquids being spilled in people's luggage as they fly today, because they have to check all their liquids. They can't go and do that no more. So that's what they've accomplished. That's number four. Number three, they've accomplished underwear searches being considered by the TSA. Now, the TSA is considering it. They haven't started to do it yet, but anyways, they're considering that. So underwear searches is another thing. Okay. Number two thing is stinky, smelly feet in the check-in area of the TSA, where you have to take your shoes off and stuff like that. So, and the number one thing that the terrorists have accomplished, and I actually kind of like this one, is they have accomplished children getting banned from flying, children banned from flying, and like that, where they're getting that little six-month-old child on a no-fly list like that. And I kind of like that, because every time I've flown with a child, I've been kicking in the back of my seat and screaming and yelling the whole time I go.